here, cowards!
Seem pretty friendly with the magician. Does he know something about what's going on?
Child of privilege. Needs must when the devil drives. Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working.
Look like trouble.
bringing out the big guns?
According to the wise, you might want to watch out for our detective friend. I think he's ready to sell you out.
Vincent? He's no friend of mine. I wouldn't trust that crooked piece of garbage if he swore on his mother's life. We could use a few more like that. Someone drug me? Monster.
Don't you dare lay a hand on me! Couldn't live without me, huh?
Okay, so you got the first hit.
That's about as much as I can take.
I'm still on my feet.
That was a little closer than I would like.
The magic man's pulling some kind of trick on all of us. Don't try and fight me on the inside. Stop being such a crybaby. Fight's over. Going all out. Holding nothing back. Ready to finish. This is as good as it gets. I get it. It's like a doorway. What do we have here?
Perhaps it's another piece of an unsolvable puzzle.
Something inside you?
The rules are no touching!
We don't belong. Not here, not anywhere.
Good thing I'm so nimble on my feet. How about that? Free ammo!
So what's your story? You seem kinda like the odd one out here. Or have you got blood on your hands too?
I've only ever done what I needed to do to protect myself. If this is about getting us to say sorry, then someone's in for a disappointment.
Double.